Hi, we're making these videos to show you the best parts of Piranesi so you can use it more effectively yourself. I'm going to start with Piranesi's logs, which help you draw quickly and accurately. So here's a house. I want to paint brickwork on the walls. So first we'll get ourselves a brick texture from the texture selector here. And I can start painting the bricks. Now freehand it's going to take a while to do it right. That is where locks come in. The lock buttons are on the toolbar on the left here. This top one with the cube is the plane lock. That locks painting to a flat surface. Select that. And as I move across the drawing, you can see the areas that are being locked to, the flat surfaces. So we'll undo our original painting, and this time painting with the lock. And you can see it paints only on the wall and not on the window. The trick is where I start painting from. If I start from the garage door here, then painting only goes onto the garage door. So, by the way, if you don't like this highlighting, just press the Q button and it will toggle it off until you press Q again. So let's undo these brush strokes, go a bit faster using a fill can. If I click here, it fills the entire area. Now it only filled the surrounding area, in fact, but if I uncheck this contiguous option up here and click again, you'll see it paints more. But there's still other walls to paint. To do that, let's turn off the plane lock and go to the third one down, which is the material lock. And this will paint all the walls because they all have the same material. So if I click on the on any wall, and it's painted everywhere. But there's something wrong with these side walls here. Let's have a closer look. What's happened is that the brickwork is always facing forwards, so we're seeing the edge. That's easily fixed. Let's go to the texture settings, these chevron buttons here, change from tangent to auto-wrapped, and then reapply. And we'll see it wraps around nicely. So, let's just show with one click. We can click in one place and paint everything. It's not bad, really, for one click. That's our quick guide to locks. To find out more about Piranesi, please visit our website at piranesi.co.uk.